Before not forget to subscribe to keep abreast of world cinema and entertainment. After the sudden divorce petition filed by Angelina Jolie to finalize his marriage to Brad Pitt came to light, several rumors, one of them pointed to the abuse they received, the six children who had the couple, by the Hollywood actor. It is said that one of the requests made to Angelina Jolie to Brad Pitt may have contact with children were supervised visits, because after a few weeks of not seeing them, Brad Pitt was with their children, but did so under the supervision of a therapist, as reported in the program All for Women. According to People magazine, Maddox, Pax, Zellera, Shiloh, Knobs and Vivian were happy to see Brad Pitt. Everything indicates that even as a couple, Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie no longer work, make every effort to affect a lesser extent their young, so they reached a voluntary agreement to establish visitation, although it should be noted the physical custody belongs to Jolie. If you liked the video, prove with like and sharing the video, nor forget to subscribe to be aware of the content you upload every day.